Alrighty, welcome back. We are on episode 110. We are in Peregon, and we're gonna continue our exploration and talking to the NPCs. This guy kinda creeped up on us. Let's talk to him. Yeah. Okay. So that was Richard the Stalker. And I don't understand why they don't let us cook here at the fire pit. Makes no sense. That's the first guy we talked to, Richard the Stalker. Okay, over there by the boat. Let's go. We talked to this dude. He's thirsty. This one thirsty dude. So that's Stepan. Alright, looks like we're done with the tent city part, at least. Don't see anything else. I'll probably require another ticket. Nah, get up here. Alright, another rickety boat. Looks like there's supposed to be merchants here, but there are no merchants around. It's not nighttime. What, maybe it's They only come out at night. Oh, there's a zone now. We're here. Alright, what's this guy got to say? Alright, looks like we have a level. Alright, I leveled. Okay. Let's take a look. There is the bottle guy back in Kraz that we needed greater than 110, I think. 5 there, maybe. Set that up to that. Survival. Tinkering. Alright, let's see. Let's hold off on the rest for now. Alright, who are you? Oh my goodness. I wonder if these are all mutually exclusive. wonder who killed him. Prettier version of that girl from the Big Bang Theory. A much prettier version, actually. Wow, we got 216 XP for that. I don't know how much the kindness of strangers costs. Vendor. Oh, there we go. Did I pass them? They were vendors in there. They're just hard to see. And this guy didn't say a word. It's hardly lively. You know, this is one pet peeve I've had with every game I've ever played. It's the merchant system. There's no point in having merchants in the game that are only there for the purpose of making you feel like the game's alive. Every merchant should do that automatically just by being there, but they should give you each something unique. Anytime you come up to a merchant in any game, you should be excited to talk to the merchant because he's going to have something that you want. Maybe it's hard to get, maybe you have to have a lot of money to get it, maybe you have to do a lot of quests to get to it, but whatever. You shouldn't ever get to a game where you run into 17 different merchants and all you can do is buy the basic junk that you could get at the very beginning of the game, or you don't see any updated inventory at all. It's just stupid. And every game does it. Like, every single solitary game does it. It's just terrible. When you get to a merchant, you should be excited. I want to see what the merchant has. He's going to have something for you that's unique, something that you need to craft, something else. I mean, it should be like that for every single merchant in the game. Stupid that they're just there just for bullshit. Hey, show me what you got. Same shit everybody else has. Okay, looks like we got a new quest. Right. Guess we've become negotiators. Alright. Quite the comedian. Okay. Oh, strap, huh? Oh, stab. Not strap. Oh, stab. So I guess this is the guy that we're gonna have to convince. Alright, this is a good time to throw a hard save. We're at 43 hit points. And, yeah, we'll end the episode here, pick up the next one. Exploring more Peregon. All right, later, guys.